Hi everyone, today we are unboxing Thomas & Friends Trackmaster Motorized Railway Set. In this set the train is motorized as it's written here. There are two batteries inside the train. You unscrew it from the bottom half, then put the batteries inside and unscrew it again. And this is a special railway. I open it now. You can see the picture here on the back side. And here you can see that there are 10 curved railways and 2 straight railways and a water tower. Once you put the water tower inside that railway, you cannot take it apart again. Okay, let's open it. Oh, there's an instruction here how you can put the batteries inside it and how to set up the railway and how to set the water tower on the railway. Oh, let's see how our Thomas is. Oh. Okay, we already unscrewed it and put 2 batteries inside. We have already done it because then the video would be very long. See how it works. Okay. And these are other parts. This is the water tower. Those are the pieces. Let's put all of them here. There is nothing else. Okay. Let's work on it. I actually don't know how to do it, but we will learn it together. Okay. We put our water tower here. You can see here. And let's do other things. Oops. Okay, this is the first one. This is the second curved railway. Oh, see how it's done. There's a straight one here. Another curved one. Another curved one. Oh, this is a big one. This is the last one. Okay. You see now that it's done. Do you see that? And there's a button here. It sometimes allows the train to go over this and sometimes disables the train to move on it when it goes higher. Okay. Let's start with our train. It's the first time I use this train, so I'm not sure if it goes or not. Oh my god. It goes very well. It's so fast, huh? Okay, I put it in. Oh, it cannot go. Oh my god, it's very strong, huh? Oh,